Hi friends, this is the Sumag bottle. As here you can see, it contains magnesium sulfate, urea, sulfacetamide, prophenylene. Magnesium sulfate and urea, they collectively act to reduce the inflammation. The mechanism of action is that they absorb the water from the body, and that water, when on the inflamed area, when you have applied the cotton, that water will come into the cotton, and this way it will reduce the inflammation there. And if the no cotton is being applied there, it won't act properly. So the magnesium sulfate and urea will act like a hygroscopy, will absorb the water from the body. Sulfacetamide is a antibiotic, will prevent the infection. And prophenylene is also a disinfectant, along with which act as a bacteriostatic. Both sulfacetamide and prophenylene, they act as a bacteriostatic and help in preventing the infection. If you can see on the bottle, what are the indications which are written here? Indications are like any incised abscess, erysipelas, cellulitis, epididymitis, mastoiditis, infected burns, ulcers, naga sore, and the inflammations of unknown etiology, etc. We can use this Sumag, and this is very important thing is that how to apply. This cotton will absorb the water, but here this will not absorb the water. Water will come outside, it has to be absorbed so that further water can come. And this is how it acts.